They'll play the winner of St. Mary's and Van Wert. Looking at set point for the Riders, and Erica Angstman delivers. St. Mary's takes the first set. Cougs respond in the second. Ella Butler is going to poke it down. Right there, nice job. But the Rough Riders, too strong. Quincy Rabel with the block. Right there. Nice job on the block. And then Taryn Swander with a kill. Riders, you'll see it right there. Sweep Van Wert and New Bremen, and then beat New Knoxville 2-1 for the championship.